I-465 on the southeast side is back open tonight. NDOT shared this video of cars back on the interstate after more than 2 weeks. Crews had to extend this construction project because of some weather delays. Now, a reminder, though, NDOT will start work on the southbound lanes in early September.